Former student at the U of I Police Training Institute has been charged with sexual abuse and aggravated battery. Police say he attacked a fellow student. Champaign County State's Attorney says 38-year-old Brian Sample and the victim went out for drinks. She says he inappropriately touched her on the way home. She told him no. The victim told police he then grabbed her when they were out of the car and forcibly kissed her. She was able to run away to her apartment to call police.